Would you believe that Prime Minister Narendra Modi, Home Minister Amit Shah, Congress President Sonia Gandhi and actress Priyanka Chopra went all the way to primary health centers in Bihar to have themselves tested for COVID-19 and also vaccinated? No one would. But COVID test rolls included names of such VIPs and more in the South Bihar district of Arwal. COVID test lists and COVID-19 vaccination certificates have shown the VIPs as residing in different villages under Puran Panchayat of Karpi block in Maoist-affected Arwal district. Arwal district magistrate J. Priyadarshini on Monday ordered a detailed investigation. The probe has been expanded to other primary health centers as well, considering such lapses could be prevalent elsewhere also. This is a very serious matter and I have ordered to lodge an FIR against the erring employees for the lapses on their part, she said. The DM also informed that the contract of two data entry operators posted at the additional primary health center in Shahar Telpa and the community health center in Karpi has been terminated. The so-called errors were detected on October 27th but kept under wraps until it was exposed recently when the data entry operators were removed just days back. One of the operators, Vinay Kumar, reportedly said, "I was pressured by the health manager and others to make entries of the beneficiaries without proper names and addresses. This has been done at the behest of the health manager concerned." The mobile numbers of the VIPs were, however, traced to locals. The number of Narendra Modi was found to be that of a resident of Buxar district. Similarly, the mobile number of Priyanka Chopra was in the possession of a resident of Parasi village in Arwal district. The New Indian Express reports that all top officers of the state health department were tight-lipped. Even Health Minister Mandal Pandey reportedly avoided phone calls, though One India did not independently reach out to the minister. Listen in to what DM Priyadarshini said.
Data entry bhi kiye hain aur kiske dwara kiya aur kaun unko karne ke liye bataye, iske bare mein complete jaanch hum log karenge aur isme FIR darj hoga. Ye mamla bahut serious hai. ऐसे हम लोग इतना प्रयास कर रहा है लोगों को टेस्टिंग और वैक्सीनेशन करने में और उसमें ऐसे कुछ गड़बड़ी हो रहा है. वी आर गोइंग टू टेक इट वेरी सीरियसली और सारे लोग वहां जो भी काम कर रहे हैं, MOIC है, BHM है, सभी पे हम लोग जांच करेंगे कहां पे ये ऐसे काम हुआ. जहां नॉट ओनली इन करपी, रिमेनिंग सारे PHC, APHC सभी जगह में हम लोग जांच दल गठित करके पूरे जांच करेंगे और डेफिनेटली FIR होगा. आगे ऐसे घटना नहीं होना है और उसके लिए एक ये जो हम लोग स्टैंडर्ड भी सेट करेंगे तो इस पे डेफिनेटली सीरियस एक्शन हम लोग लेंगे.
सब्सक्राइब टू वन इंडिया चैनल एंड नेवर मिस एन अपडेट.